Well, I cannot change myself. Obviously, I'm getting older. I don't know. I mean, I was saying that basketball is team sport. So, and this is what I think, that if I feel useful on the court, that's it. I like playing basketball, of course. My job is to try to involve everybody to feel comfortable on the court, because I can play a few different positions. And comparing to the last season, we changed the team. Most of the team we changed. So again, of course, coach is expecting from me to help to the new players, to the newcomers, talking outside of the court, on the court. And as I said, of course, I'm doing my best to do everything to win the games and to win the titles. 33, yes. Well, this season I am officially the oldest guy in our team. Only Christian Burns is the same age, but he is younger a few months. Well, of course, I mean, obviously I can play more, of course. I feel my body is really good, I feel great, and of course I can play and I can give to the basketball, I don't know for how many years, but for sure I can play some years on a really good level. I mean, this season also we start very well. We are winning some games, we won some tournaments, so of course there is a lot of time to prepare and to be ready for the Super Cup. No, everybody knows me even from the past that I don't show reaction, I don't show emotions on the court. Out of the court, I'm somebody different. But on the court, I don't know, I'm in my own world, I don't really. Even in Galatasaray, they were calling me Iceman or, I don't know, yes, also when we won EuroCup, I had like a live interview for the Turkish national TV, and they told me, first of all, before congratulations and some questions, please give us a big smile, you know, like, and I started laughing, like, okay, this is it now, but start with the questions. So this is who I am, and it depends from the people if they're going to accept me like that or not. But yeah, I remember he blocked, and everybody, even the people from the stand and who was next to the court, started running and hugging him and everybody, and me, I was like, okay. Yeah, really, I remember. From my side, this is bad, especially that game, because I didn't show that. Basically, that move, we won the game, because if, I don't know, we could lose that game, if he maybe score overtime or not, maybe we could lose, and then who knows how we continue the series. But from my side, really, it was bad that I didn't show reaction on that move. That's definitely. Well, much better than the last season. If I have to compare, this season we have better quality, better players, meaning that they have more experience playing EuroLeague. And obviously then we have better quality of the practice. So as I said, right now we are winning. We are of course trying to find the chemistry, because again we changed the team. But right now, really, I'm really happy and positive. Of course, the goal is to win everything in Italian league, as the last season. Also, I mean, last season we didn't manage to win the cup. But finally, really, I think it's the moment to make the step forward to reach the top eight in the EuroLeague. Because really, with these names and with this roster, really, we have a chance. And everybody knows in EuroLeague everything is possible, because it's not like before, you lose one game and more or less that's it, an unexpected game. Now you have really like 30 guaranteed games. So even if something bad happened, for example, last season we had a very bad schedule at the beginning, like first five rounds was really tough schedule for us. But I mean, you have to be ready for everything. Well, good player. I mean, last season he had great season in Malaga, and for him, obviously, after that good season was right choice to make big step up. And Milan, of course, showed big interest in signing him. A lot of people, because, okay, we are coming from same country, was thinking, because Malaga was front of us, I don't remember, 10 or 11 position, and we finished at 15, like, what are you doing in Milano, you know, because they are under you. But Milano was making a great project, and really also signing Mike James from Panathinaikos, also coming back from NBA, you know, some bring some other players, also some Americans with Italian passports. We show that really like they are doing their job maximum to combine Italians and to combine Americans. So or foreigners. But as him for personally, he's really good player and he can play also two. He's natural position, but also he can help sometimes one big athletic player and he can help us a lot.